And this is how you clean the grill after standing outside for a winter and resting out a little bit. Get a drill with a brush. We'll see if it works. Oh yeah, look at that. All the way down to the metal. No problems. Cool. Here's what the clean one looks like. Almost no rust. And here's what like dirty one looks like. Lots of rust.